Clozapine is an atypical or second-generation antipsychotic drug used in treatment-resistant schizophrenia and to decrease suicide risk in schizophrenic patients. In this video, let's find found. What is clozapine? What class of drug is clozapine? What is clozapine used to treat? Who cannot use clozapine? What are the side effects of taking clozapine? How does clozapine make you feel? How to use clozapine? What is clozapine? What class of drug is clozapine? Clozapine is a psychiatric medication and is the first atypical antipsychotic, also called second-generation antipsychotic, to be discovered. It is primarily used to treat people with schizophrenia and schizoaffective disorder who have had an inadequate response to two other antipsychotics or who have been unable to tolerate other drugs due to extrapyramidal side effects. It is also used for the treatment of psychosis in Parkinson's disease. Clozapine is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. What is clozapine used to treat? Clozapine is indicated for the treatment of severely ill patients with schizophrenia who fail to respond adequately to standard antipsychotic treatment. Because of the risks of severe neutropenia and of seizure associated with its use, clozapine should be used only in patients who have failed to respond adequately to standard antipsychotic treatment. Clozapine is also indicated for reducing the risk of recurrent suicidal behavior in patients with schizophrenia or schizoaffective disorder who are judged to be at chronic risk for re-experiencing suicidal behavior, based on history and recent clinical state. Suicidal behavior refers to actions by a patient that put him/herself at risk for death. Who cannot use clozapine? Clozaril, clozapine, is contraindicated in patients with a previous hypersensitivity to clozapine or any other component of this drug, in patients with myeloproliferative disorders, uncontrolled epilepsy, paralytic ileus, or a history of clozaril-induced agranulocytosis or severe granulocytopenia. What are the side effects of taking clozapine? Common effects include constipation, bedwetting, nighttime drooling, muscle stiffness, sedation, tremors, orthostatic hypotension, high blood sugar, and weight gain. The risk of developing extrapyramidal symptoms, such as tardive dyskinesia, is that of typical antipsychotics. This may be due to clozapine's anticholinergic effects. Extrapyramidal symptoms may subside somewhat after a person switches from another antipsychotic to clozapine. Sexual problems, such as retrograde ejaculation, have been reported while taking clozapine. Rare adverse effects include periorbital edema. Despite the risk for numerous side effects, many side effects can be managed while continuing to take clozapine. Pharmacodynamics. Clozapine is a psychotropic agent belonging to the chemical class of benzosoxazole derivatives that is universally regarded as the treatment of choice for treatment-resistant schizophrenia. Although it is thought to mediate its pharmacological effect through antagonism of the dopamine type 2, D2, and the tonin type 2A, 5-HT2A, receptors, research have shown that clozapine can act on various types of receptors. Clozapine-induced myocarditis is a hypersensitivity reaction that usually occurs in the third week of clozapine therapy and about 2% of clozapine patients. Monitor thepstroponin, CRP, and ECG at baseline and 28 days into treatment. Follow guidelines for appropriate next steps according to the patient's lab results. If myocarditis occurs, the patient should not be re-challenged with clozapine. How does clozapine work? The mechanism of action of clozapine is unknown. However, it has been proposed that the therapeutic efficacy of clozapine in schizophrenia is mediated through antagonism of the dopamine type 2, D2, and the serotonin type 2A, 5-HT2A, receptors. Clozapine also acts as an antagonist at adrenergic, cholinergic, histaminergic, and other dopaminergic and serotonergic receptors. Clozapine acts as an antagonist at other receptors, but with lower potency. Antagonism at receptors other than dopamine and 5-HT2 with similar receptivities may explain some of the other therapeutic and side effects of clozapine. Clozapine's antagonism of muscarinic M1-5 receptors may explain its anticholinergic effects. Clozapine's antagonism of histamine H1 receptors may explain the somnolence observed with this drug. Clozapine's antagonism of adrenergic alpha-1 receptors may explain the orthostatic hypotension observed with this drug. Half-life. The mean elimination half-life of clozapine after a single 75 mg dose was 8 hours, range, 4 to 12 hours, compared to a mean elimination half-life of 12 hours, range, 4 to 66 hours, after achieving a steady state with 100 mg twice daily dosing. How to use clozapine? Schizophrenia. Indicated for reducing risk of recurrent suicidal behavior in patients with schizophrenia or schizoaffective disorder in patients who are judged to be at chronic risk to re-experience suicidal behavior. Also indicated for treatment-resistant schizophrenia in patients who fail to respond adequately to standard antipsychotic treatment. 12.5 mg PO once daily or Q12HR initially. Increase in increments of 25 to 50 mg/day, if well tolerated. To achieve target dosage of 300 to 450 mg/day, administered in divided doses, by end of 2 weeks. Subsequently, may increase dose once or twice weekly in increments of up to 100 mg, not to exceed 900 mg per day. Maintenance, generally. Patients who respond should continue maintenance treatment on their effective dose beyond the acute episode. Are there specific concerns about clozapine and pregnancy? Little is known about the use of clozapine during pregnancy and lactation, or its effect on the mother, fetus, and baby. Pregnancy category of clozapine is considered to be of relatively reliable category B, while it is recommended to be avoided during breastfeeding. That's all the information about clozapine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.